the funeral of Kerry Key earlier this week, a sea of love, brightness and colour, much like the woman herself. Kerry had been suffering from cancer before she sadly passed away earlier this month, but despite that, had been tirelessly fundraising. Her family have vowed to keep up the good work of fundraising for various charities across the UK in her name.